Hey guys, welcome back to Debo Reacts. So today I am going to be reacting to the charity concert Firefight Australia, which was a big fundraiser which was done down in Oz to raise money for the fires early this year in 2020. So the specific performance I'm going to be reacting to is the legendary John Farnham singing You're the Voice. But it's got quite a few featuring artists. It's got Brian May from Queen, Olivia Newton-John, and Mitch Tambo. I think Mitch Tambo, if I remember correctly, was an Australia's Got Talent performer. I've not seen any of his work, but the name rings a bell. And then a cast of pipers and firefighters. So this could be interesting. Let's have a watch. Radio. Headphones on. And play.
This man's name is Brian May.
Now, I obviously know the song, but I've definitely not seen this performance. Hard not to know this song. Didgeridoos are stunning.
This is Mitch Tambo, folks.
Such a beautiful, eerie sound to me. So I'm guessing, correct me if I'm wrong, that this is a form of an Aboriginal dialect. And if anybody can tell me which one, I'd love to know, because it's really fascinating, because I know there's a lot of different Aboriginal dialects dependent on the, don't know if it's the correct word, but the tribe that it is. And yeah, it'd be really fascinating to know which dialect it is and sort of where it originates from, if anybody can let me know in the comments. Play. Be the pipers.
Oh,
Newton-John. And the Firefighters. Well, that was really cool and really fun. So, first of all, big hands together for the firefighters. They do such a phenomenal job in such difficult conditions, and hats off to them, because what they do is really... There's so many people that wouldn't do it, and they do put their lives on their lines for people. So a big thank you to them. But on another note, what a really amazing coming together of cultures. Obviously the Aboriginals, peoples of the land out there in Australia, and then the coming together with the later cultures that join the land later on. And I think it's really amazing that John Farnham has invited Mitch Tambo to join him in this performance. I think it's really cool coming together. And yeah, what a unique performance of that song. You don't see that every day, and I think that was, I imagine that was very, very special for those that were there. I think this is what they finished the night with, so I think that was a really cool finale to end a massive day with a lot of very big artists. And to see Queen on stage as well with Brian May, just phenomenal performers, phenomenal artists all round. So yeah, big thumbs up for that performance. If you enjoyed it, then please like. If you have any recommendations for me, then please comment down below. I'd love to know. I have a very eclectic music taste, so I'm happy to experience whatever you enjoy in terms of music. I'd like to see what other people like, and if you want to see some more, then please come over and subscribe. Cheers very much, guys.